something about the Edgeburg Rodeo is madness. Why do 1,800 riders want to ride in the toughest quarry in the world when after the end there's 12, 15, 18 people finish? It's just completely crazy. Something special. It's a massive achievement for any rider to finish this event. You know, there's so many goals for so many people here, and I think that's what makes this event so special.